Former Barcelona manager Tito Vilanova has died aged 45 following a long battle with cancer. Vilanova had a tumour removed from his throat in November 2011 before suffering a relapse in December 2012. The Spaniard, who won the La Liga title with Barcelona last season, had to resign as head coach of the club in the summer as a result of his illness. Barcelona released a statement which read, FC Barcelona is in immense mourning. Tito Vilanova has died at the age of 45. May he rest in peace.